Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory making all sorts of progress on the chenilles. Yeah, now we got everybody calling them the chenilles. I've got them in tape, and of course, you have to be very careful right before you begin to spray to make sure that the tape is down. We've got some simple patterns here. We're going to start overlaying some texture, some graphical noise, as Craig Fraser would call it. We're going to start doing that. And then we are going to, add more graphics, and we'll see how it goes. Here's the other one. We're trying to make them unique, a little bit different, and we're enjoying the process so far. So we'll probably begin with this one and then move on. And this tape is just here to delineate the noise from the base coat, and then we'll probably do a little bit of freehanding template work, etc., etc. So we are we're really excited, and we are going to go ahead and get this thing in paint. All right, my friends, do stay tuned in for more Cranky Show. Hope you're enjoying yourselves.